Oh, sir.
Oh, hello. Oh, he got himself a knife. And it's also, what are you, just.
Why is he?
Oh, God.
He's the fastest person ever.
And welcome to GT Not Live, or should I say GT Fully Wet Edition. We might not have an After Hours special, but we definitely have After Me Being Thrown Into the Pool Fully Clothed Edition. Mm-hmm. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, well, then that means that you missed This Weekend's Food Theory. So you should go watch This Weekend's Food Theory, which was incredible. I had a run-in with Grimace. Sam was there.
I saw it happen. I saw it with my two eyes.
You saw the drive-by grimacing.
You got grimaced for sure.
I got grimaced hard, man. Yeah. So for those of you who don't know, obviously the Grimace Shake is one of the big like food trends that have happened this year so far. In celebration of Grimace's birthday, McDonald's released this purple shake that was, it's all right. It's going to show up a lot in a couple videos, actually, because we have this one, obviously. We just filmed me dying to Grimace outside. But then there's also a style theory coming out where I have a very strange experience with my Grimace Shake. Oh. You know what I'm talking about?
I vaguely am familiar.
Where I go through the McDonald's drive-thru and dressed in a very inappropriate way. And they're like, oh, it's for Grimace's birthday. And I'm like, yes.
My birthday suit for Grimace.
Yeah, I dressed like this for Grimace. Absolutely. I'm wearing a candy bra for Grimace.
That's just what he's been asking for all these years.
That's what Grimace has been waiting for. Matt Pat in a candy bra. Edible undies. Great. So, man, there's a whole lot of Grimace content happening for you right now. Mm. But we had the bright idea of like, hey, since I just got offed by Grimace in a Food Theory episode, and since I have my shake here, and since I'm fresh out of the pool, why not throw me on the couch and play some Grimace Shake games whilst wet? And then afterward, I'll go dry off or something. Mm-hmm. But so you got some Grimace Shake games for me?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, so the meme, right? You drink a Grimace Shake and then you die at some horrific, funny, weird way. It's one of those just strange internet trends.
Get it,
trends.
Guys?
But, you drink yeah, shake, well, duh, you come on, obviously. E. it's kind of like one of the only thing we're missing is deep frying it and putting an E. it's great. But anyway, I think it's one of those wacky fun trends. It's funny, if you actually track the history of the Grimace Shake trend, this didn't make it into the Food Theory because I cut it because I'm like, this is too much of a digression. But it actually started with the Spider-Man. Burger King partnered with Spider-Man for Across the Spider-Verse, and they released like the Red Whopper, basically, where they like dye the buns red, and it looks gross and weird. And so you had a similar series of videos where people would take a bite and then die with the burger, but it didn't take off. It did not work. But for some reason, Grimace, they're like, nah, purple shake man. Yeah, that's what it's all about. And hey, I can't blame them, you know, being offed by large, you know, being offed by purple things, it feels on brand for us.
Very thematic. Is he, this might be a spoiler for the theory, he's supposed to be a taste bud. Am I correct in that?
That Grimace? Is one of the theories. Okay. So, this is an actual food theory, so you should go watch it. It's a weird one. It's a weird one. Let's be honest. Yeah, go figure. The one where I try to track who's really committing the fake murders in the Grimace Shake trend. Yeah, it's going to be a weird one. That's a strange one. I definitely fundamentally changed the entire ending of that one from what it was originally. So according to official McDonald's archivists, or the people who should know this stuff, sure. Right? They're like, oh, he is either a taste bud or something else.
A purple blob.
Like a milkshake. Embodiment of a milkshake or whatever. Yeah.
That's really weird.
Yeah, it's weird. Yeah. Okay. So anyway, growing up, I always thought he was meant to be like the chicken nugget. Because he's kind of shaped like big old chicken nugget. Like that was always like, oh, he's the chicken nugget guy. You got the French fry guys, you got whatever.
Yeah.
But yeah, they say that he is either, that he's one of two. So they don't even know. They're just like, oh, he's there. Mm. The fun thing is, though, he started off as a villain, right? He started off as a milkshake monster. He had four arms, and he would steal people's milkshakes and Coca-Cola.
Okay.
And so, and then that didn't really work, and so then they transitioned him into being a fun, wacky purple guy.
Okay.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
So you got some Grimmishake games for me?
Yeah.
Great.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
That's awesome. Okay. Grimace. Ooh, where do I go? Grimace's basement? Or what? Just the Grimmishake. Yeah. Okay. Any recommendations on which to start?
Let's start in Grimace's basement.
I'm assuming that these are very short games.
Yes.
Windows. This is reassuring.
Thank you, Windows.
Love it. Thanks, Windows. Oh, you moved it out of its original file. Isn't that what it is? Man. Well, we'll start with the Grimmishake one.
The Grimmishake.
Let's do this. And then we'll just move the files over. Oh, the beating heart of Grimace himself. Wow. Okay. Okay, game. Ooh. Epic graphics.
Epic.
I mean, it's Grimace. It's all going to be epic.
Yeah, the whole thing is epic.
It's Grimmishake, after all. I'll crank it up. The beating heart of Grimace. Oh, my gosh.
Holy.
Grimace starts just doing a random TikTok dance.
He's Fortnite dancing on you.
I was going to say. Okay.
Okay.
See you soon.
Bye.
Great. Top tier voice acting.
Yeah, really?
That was top tier. Also, I'm very concerned about the mysterious yellow stain on my couch.
Yeah, maybe it's time to get off the couch. <There's>, go somewhere else.
There's been a lot happening in my life right now, okay? I had a dream about Grimace coming in and doing Fortnite dances. There's a lot going on. It was a dream world I didn't want to leave. Okay. Excellent. Oh, I got... Clicking to jump, huh? That is not a control that I'm used to, but
no,
sure,
that's
we're going to go with that one. That's a new experience, I suppose. Okay. Oh, hello. Do I have a flashlight or anything? No. Okay, just darkness.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. Were you lucky enough to have experienced a Grimmishake while it was available?
No.
Oh.
I was not. I always would have felt weird ordering it.
Uh-huh.
Because...
Why?
Because I know people... Like, the people who work there know people are going to get it to, like, do a whole big, like, thing about it.
Yeah.
Like, when they did the Travis Scott burger.
Yeah.
And people were like, can I speak to Travis Scott? Is Travis Scott there?
Right.
So I was like, I don't want to be one of those guys.
Or you could just enjoy the Grimmishake. I just enjoyed the Grimmishake, man. Just...
Yeah. Yeah.
I unironically got it. I did not know it was a thing the first time I got it. I'm like, I pulled through. It was after a movie, and I pulled into the drive-thru, and I'm like, Grimace, a purple milkshake.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, all right, I'll go for the purple milkshake. It's going to be like synthetic grape flavor, and it kind of was. But like, I'm like, oh, I didn't really like it, but I had it. And then the next day, literally, was our shoot for the Style Theory.
Yes.
And it was like, oh, this is a chance for me to get another Grimmishake. Still not realizing that there was a trend. I realized that it was a trend. Like, or it's... Oh, speaking of.
Sir, please.
Speaking of, someone's like, hey, I hear you drinking my shake. Hey, bud.
Hello.
He's like, hope you enjoy. Service with a smile.
I like that this house is just in a void.
Right? The scary thing about this is not Grimace hiding outside of my window. The scary thing about this... is the fact that, yeah, I'm literally out in the middle of nowhere.
Yep.
But was able to, I mean, just, oh.
Oh, oh. Sir.
Oh, hello. Oh, he got himself a knife. And it's also, what are you, just.
Why is he?
Oh, God.
He's the fastest person ever.
He got himself a purple knife.
Usain Bolt on the track.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, he ate me? And his own shake?
I don't know what to make of this.
Life comes at you fast. Let's say that.
Grimace comes at you fast.
Clearly, Grimace comes at you very fast. I'll drink to that.
Hey, well said.
Celebrate Grimace's birthday. Oh, I love that he also ate a giant, like, can of gasoline.
Okay.
And his own butt cheeks.
Right, Grimace.
Right? And it's poop next
to him. What is that?
That is not how the butt is normally oriented. Spoiler alert. I love this so much.
Grimace.
Grimace, your butt is backwards. Oh, wow.
You think that's his butt?
Did he consume someone else's butt?
This is his stomach. I guess.
So is he consuming the poop? I feel like the poop is next to the butt to indicate this is the butt through which the poop flows.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Here, you got me there.
We go closer to investigate.
Okay.
Oh, I got digested.
You just got digested.
Okay, so there's all digested right. juices. Also, I need to remember that it's...
Okay, click apparently, jump.
Apparently it's no longer click to jump, but okay. Okay, here we go. He also ate Sack Boy. And how dare he eat a can of Pepsi? Doesn't he know that McDonald's is land of Coke and has
real.
Always been?
Yeah.
All right, there we go. Also, through the Mario pipe. Sure. Ugh. Oh, this is us going up through his esophagus. The texture, I will say, for as janky as this game is, the textures are fantastic.
There was a real upgrade from the first scene to the second scene.
From Grimace hovering in my living room to let's crawl through his intestines.
Yeah.
Very solid.
This is like, it's not beautiful, but it's very well made.
It is. It's grotesquely beautiful. Yeah. This is awesome. Never have I seen the insides of a McDonald Land character so immaculately realized.
Right.
Let's put it that way. Oh, he ate an entire chicken? Roast chicken? Grimace eating a roast chicken. All right. What is this game?
What is that even doing?
Shooting blanks, clearly. Okay, I got myself my weapon, clearly.
Yeah.
This is the digestive juices. That'll kill me. Don't want those. Apparently the only way to... Okay, sure. I just had a little stop off.
Yeah, more.
Why not? Oh, we're in the blue tube land. Wait, where'd my gun go? Wait.
Whoa.
You need to free every soul from Grimace's jail to destroy his heart and escape while Grimace's murderous babies hunt you. What is happening here?
Huh?
This is incredible. Okay, you can perform a rocket jump by shooting the ground beneath my feet.
Oh my God.
Okay, this is a Grimace baby.
Oh my goodness, you just wrecked him.
Oh, buddy. Oh, so I gotta free the souls.
Right.
Okay, free the souls. Press E to open the cage. Okay, free some souls. Get out, be free! From Grimace's reign of terror. This is amazing. I love this so much.
The internet is one of the best places.
Right, this is the, you know... AAA industry being like, why does no one want to play our games anymore? Like, because I can be playing Grimace.
Exactly.
I can be playing the Grimace game instead.
Yeah, make this game for me.
Yeah. You understand the assignment here, guys. Okay, let me hold this cage. Here we go. Understand the assignment here. Why would I be playing your, like, newest Call of Duty when instead I could be wrecking Grimace Ghost in his own stomach? Ow, oh, God.
Ooh.
Ooh, getting beasted by these guys. Right? Right, who? First person shooter who? Battlefield what now?
Yeah,
no.
Call up the Game Awards.
Oh no, oh, I got digested. Make sure that there are no babies near when you're opening cages. Yeah, thank you,
good
pro
tip.
Make sure there are no babies. All right, here we go. Free every soul. Can I succeed? Okay, we're gonna find out. I think we can do this. This time we got it.
Oh, 100%.
Those digestive juices are punishing.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta admit. It's rough. It's a rough business in Grimace's stomach.
I like that his heart is also in his stomach as well. not much structure going on here with
the Grimace's
anatomy.
I mean, you've heard of wearing
anatomy.
Your heart on your sleeve, right?
Well, yeah.
Well, have you tried the Grimace style? Wearing your heart in your stomach. Okay, there's one.
I have
one.
Never.
Well.
Could be good, though.
Could work. He got really hungry one day, okay? Sometimes you just get really hungry. Oh, come on. Activate. Go.
Ooh.
Got him, okay. Ooh. Oh, yeah, Grimace babies. Little Grimace cherubim. The Grimace cherubs. Got him, okay. Here we go. Get out of there. Strafe! You know, honestly. Modern day gamers, they got sick of every other game being about like World War II and stuff. They're like, you know what I could use?
Take me to Grimace's stomach.
Right? Forget Master Chief. How about Ronald McDonald? Okay, where are we at? There we go. See, I need some safe passage through here. Let's see. So the other three are over there. Jeez. Oh, see you. I see you sneaking up on me.
This is a stealth game.
360, no scope in it. They say I could rocket jump.
Feels risky.
It does feel very risky. I would agree. Oh, no! Oh, get out of here! That was totally... Okay, I'm going to start on that side, since the other side I know I can do.
Yep.
Third time's a charm. Okay, yes, I know I got a free glimpse of soul.
Can you succeed?
This is too hard, man. This is top tier.
Yeah, we need easy mode on...
I need the story mode of this game.
But what's the lore?
Yeah, but what is the lore, exactly? Oh, we all know the lore at this point.
Yeah, watch Food Theory.
Yeah, right? Okay, I can.
Oh, that's speed running right there.
Right, I'm getting serious now. Okay, where's the jump here? Here is the jump.
Too easy.
Okay, Grimace. Other baby, get him out of there. Let's free some souls. So am I one of these souls?
It doesn't appear that
way. Because I was consumed. To be fair, I was one of the consumed.
Correct. They are like...
Like, they're full on ghost territory.
Yeah. Like specters.
One might say specters, yeah.
I don't think you're at that level yet.
No, I haven't been digested. Maybe that's what the digestion process is in Grimace's stomach. Mm. It turns you into, like, full on ghost specter territory.
And then you need to be put in a cage.
And then... It's a very elaborate digestion process, the Grimace species has. Can I make that jump? I don't know, man. Oh, geez, he's on top of me.
Oh, God. This might be a rocket jump.
Oh, yeah, rocket jump.
Who needs
it? That would have been smart. That would have been the smart, safe way to do it. As opposed to, let me just thrust my body against this this very questionable surface and hope for the best.
If we learned anything from Only Up.
Right, I was going to say Only Up has taught me well. If I just hurl my body at things. Oh, come on. Start it. Also, can I say, for this being like a dire situation in which I'm being attacked by evil entities and stuff, his stomach is actually a very fun place. Look at all the hearts floating around and stuff. It's beautiful. Oh, hello. Don't you dare. Okay. Oh, his heart's exploding.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my. Oh!
Holy.
Oh, Grimace splatter everywhere. That is what the Grimace shake is made out of. Grimace shake all over. You're initially considered the main suspect in the investigation into the death of Grimace. I mean, I wasn't
the one to take him seriously when he's Fortnite dancing in the corner.
You informed the police that Grimace had attempted to kill you, and you barely managed to survive. They did not believe you due to the significant brain damage. Oh my gosh. As a result, you were sent to a mental health facility for assessment and treatment. All while Grimace. I love this. Oh, goodbye! See, more games need to bid me farewell.
Goodbye. Okay.
And we're done.
Fair enough.
That was wonderful. That was such a special moment for us, I feel.
That was truly delightful. I think that's an apt word for that game.
That was a special moment there. I'm assuming that this is Grimace's basement. Let's go to the other one. I don't know. That's going to be hard to top, Sam.
Yeah. I think you're right about that. We'll see how loving and fun Grimace's basement is.
An experience like that can only come around every so often.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. All right.
These Grimace models are so good.
See, I like the music. I got to downgrade it because you don't have Grimace like Raven in the corner, though. I feel like the two need to collaborate.
Uh-huh.
That's what we're missing right now.
They would make the actual game of the year.
Can I click on play? I can. Maybe can click on play. Oh, hello.
Ooh.
Oh, hey. Oh,
analog horror.
Right? We're going off of the old VHS, like PlayStation style stuff. Now visiting my local McDonald's. Oh, this is McCafe era. This is one of the nice ones.
This is really nice.
This has been upgraded.
Well, this has the...
Celebrating the Grimace Shake. I can't believe it. Wouldn't it be great if McDonald's was actually behind all of this? If they made all of these games. They're like,
guerrilla
lean in.
Marketing.
Lean in, guys, lean in.
That'd be genius.
It'd be great. You know what? Look, I can tell you I've learned more about the Grimace Shake meal from this one game than I have the entire promotion. Look, 1,310 calories, Big Mac 14. Look at that.
Wow.
I'm learning a lot. There's a lot of factual stuff here. Bone McDonald's, what will you be having today? Look at that realistic model. Just staring back at me. I'll try the Grimace's birthday meal. Are you sure? All right. That'll be $15. Oof. Thank you. See, but now I'm learning how much it costs. Look at all this.
It's steep.
If McDonald's didn't make this game, I don't know who did. That's how you feel after consuming it. What did I just witness?
Why are you that
man is
on
assuming the birth position right there. He's like, okay.
The baby grimaces.
He's giving birth to a baby grimace. Collect all 5 components of the Grimace meal. What is going on?
Oh my gosh, it's the electric chair.
Oh,
Grimace.
We're here to celebrate Grimace's birthday, friends.
Why is it medieval?
What is going on? I love the fact that they're like, oh, I'm going to trap you in your like little electric chair cell, but also here's this very obvious route of escape. Oh, wow. There's human skulls and everything.
Oh.
That doesn't bode well. What? Got menu item, which was...
looked like Grimace.
Oh, there,
oh,
he is.
There he is.
There he is.
Is he bugged?
Okay, well, there
what
he is.
What is he doing?
Oh, there he is.
Looks like he was grittying.
What exactly is going on there? These are great questions. These are great questions. These are the questions of our time. The slowest speed chase.
These games are amazing.
Not since OJ has there been a slower speed chase.
The juice is loose, baby.
That juice is Grimace. And his shake. Oh, I'm finding plenty of human skulls. What is this menu item? Okay, that's the actual shake itself. That alone is worth like 5 items. Let's be honest. The titular shake. Oh, wow.
Okay.
We found the vault.
Be our escape.
That does seem like it's the route of escape, doesn't it?
Is Grimace actually here?
I mean, we definitely saw him. We saw him slowly.
Yeah, he was grittying. I feel like he might have been
I don't know what you're talking about. This is so precisely... Uh-oh. He's here. He's... In a location. Get menu item.
Well, you're in a corner right now. Hopefully, he doesn't actually show up.
Right, that would be unfortunate, wouldn't it?
There he is.
Hey, speak of the devil. Hey, bud. Let me go back to my little murder chair. Maybe that's what I need to do.
Strap him into the electric chair.
I've gotten all 5. Just saying. Oh, certainly not. Hopefully he doesn't come this way. That would be unfortunate.
He better not spawn can you.
It's bopping right now. And then it's not. It was bopping until it wasn't.
Uh-huh.
So, objective. I'm assuming that large vault is where I should be going next?
I would guess yes.
We're gonna say yes. Okay, we can't squeeze through there. How did we get there? It was this way.
It's a great question.
Oh my gosh, it's him! The man, the myth, the legend! Oh my god, it's him!
Dude, we both just get scared by this game.
We both got scared by the stupid Grimace jump scare, Sam.
He's so slow, too.
He's so slow. There was no reason for that to jump scare. We saw it coming a mile away.
It got me.
Oh, there he is. He's coming. He's coming for us, boys. He's on the move. Grimace on the loose. Mm. Oh, no way. Well, this is unfortunate, isn't it? Oh, see now. Oh, he even did a little jump there.
He's galloping into it.
A little hop, skipping a jump. He's like, I got to warm up for this one. A little hop, skipping a jump from Grimace in that case. We're not going to beat this one. This game is too hard.
We'll get all five on the first run and not be able to finish it the rest of the time.
From this point forward, we're done. We had a good run.
It bested us, yeah.
It shows the futility. Who's he at? Behind me, isn't he? I'm caught. I'm caught in the dead zone again.
Yeah. It's the same loop.
Yeah. I do love that jump, though.
That's so funny.
It's great.
Like, what purpose does that serve?
That's a great question. That's a great question, Sam. That's the Grimace. It's his hunting technique.
That's the type of comedy that I think is so fun. Like, thinking about the person who made that, like, I'm just going to make him gallop.
Yeah, right.
Like, he's going to do a hurdle, and nobody will know why.
Do you think it was to be funny, or do you think it was to be scarier? That's my question in all of this. That moment, was that a funny moment, or was that a...
Okay. My thoughts are, I think it had to be a funny moment, or... Like, that's a stock animation, maybe, that they put, like, Grimace's model.
They're like, I don't know how to get rid of this. I'm stuck with
this. We'll just keep the jumping part.
Okay, this is definitely the better route here.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I see it.
Oh, yeah. Those particle effects.
Ooh, it got eerie quiet. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Okay, where is
Grimace.
It? Oh, no, there it is. Shoot. Okay, maybe we're gonna juke around him. I'm gonna juke around Grimace.
Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Here we go.
Thank you for calling, Donald Customer Grimace. Would you like to report?
I ordered a Grimace meal and it was laced with some drug. I passed out and woke up in the basement of one of your Grimace mascots. He almost killed me, but I was able to escape.
How would you rate your experience with the Grimace chain in particular? Did it exceed or fall short of your expectations?
Are you listening? I need help. I have no idea where I am.
Oh boy, much.
Oh no, he found me.
Are you sure you did not record your rating as 5 stars? Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you for your cooperation. Wow.
That was unbelievable.
That was so wonderful. You know, I know we're all really eager for the release of Ruin.
Mm.
I know we're all really excited about, you know, the games that are Poppy Playtime Chapter 3.
Of course.
But man, I think we've reached peak gaming today.
I think we've fulfilled.
I think Grimace has served not only a shake, but a quality gaming experience.
On two separate occasions.
Multiple times. Wow. Wow.
I mean, this, gaming has reached its, like, it's fulfilled its purpose.
I'm going to text Jeff Keighley of the Video Game Awards fame, and I'm going to be like, I don't know if you're aware. I know everyone's hot on Tears of the Kingdom right now.
Mm-mm.
Grimace's basement, though. Grimace basement dough. It's happening. This was incredible. My life has forever changed for the good.
Well said.
As this.
So, I'd agree.
Thank you, Sam, for being there with me, both in the pool and in the room now.
This is something you need somebody else for. You just wouldn't believe it otherwise.
Right? Well, when Ash gets back from vacation, we're going to be like, Ash, you'll let us tell you. And they'll be like, no, that didn't actually happen.
Right.
And
there's no way you were in Grimace's basement.
There. You were there.
They get it.
You were there. You get it. You get
We're it. All pointing at the camera.
We're all together.
Yep.
We're all in this together.
Mm-hmm.
Like High School Musical.
Hey. Shout out to
Wildcats. Sing along. So anyway, better bet on it. So anyway, nice. thank you guys so much for watching. Happy birthday, Grimace.
Woo!
This one's for you. And as always, remember, it wasn't a live stream, but it was a video for you. Happy birthday to us all.